My name's Richard Goodall from Terre Haute, Indiana. I've lived in Terre Haute my whole life. I was that kid up in my bedroom with the Radio Shack stereo. My favorite thing was just to sit up and listen to my music, and I'd just belt it out. Eventually, I was like, I gotta find me a job. So I became a janitor at Chauncey Rose Middle School, which is only 3 blocks away from my house.
My first job in LA was sweeping floors, and I used to sing to myself. That's the thing.
That's how I keep up my voice. Is this?
I'm not a fancy person. I take out the trash, I wipe off the tables, I sweep the floors. I'm just having fun, and I'm trying to make people happy. The kids would hear me sing, and they tell me, I've got talent. That's why I'm here. That's why I got on a plane. When I took off from Indianapolis, I felt that front wheel come off the ground, and you have this floating, you're no longer stable. And that's what this whole experience is like right now. I mean, it's a good off balance, but until you actually do something, you don't know if it's right for you or not. Oh, I'm getting chicken skin talking about it.
It's time to meet the judges. Thank you, sir. I'm with you.
Hello. Very nice to meet you. And what is your name, please?
I'm Richard Goodall. I'm from Terre Haute, Indiana.
And Richard, how old are you?
I'm 55.
55. And what do you do for a living?
I've been a janitor for 23 years. The kids call me Mr. Richard.
Okay. So tell me what the big dream is, please.
My big dream? I like to sing. I love to sing. So.
Okay. Does everyone know you've come out today to audition?
Just my close-knit friends and my fiancée, Angie.
Oh. Is she here with you today?
No.
So she's the one you're going to call after the audition, yeah?
Yes, immediately, yes.
Okay. All right. And the song you've chosen today, tell me why you chose it.
The song speaks for itself, so.
Okay. All right. I'm not going to ask any more questions. Let's do it. Good luck.
Ooh.
Ah, you're a bit nervous.
Yeah.
It's okay, Richard.
This has been a long time coming. So.
Ah, bless you.
Let's go, Richard!
Shake off those nerves. We're here. We're rooting for you, Richard. Good luck. I hope he's good.
I know. I
really do.
Just a small town girl.
Oh my God.
Living in a lonely world.
What?
She took the midnight train going anywhere.
No.
Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. It goes on and on and on and on.
in the door. Nothing is different. Richard, you are my hero. Facing these halls, trying to talk. Because that was special. Genuinely special. I think America is going to love you.
I mean, that was spectacular. That was fun. This was an amazing surprise. I think you were perfect to come to AGT because you made our night.
Thank you, man. You're beautiful.
You, and maybe because you've been doing it for 23 years, but you just cleaned up. You know, I would imagine every kid that has ever been in a school with you is just screaming. I just think you're amazing.
We love you, Richard!
Richard, 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 you knocked me off my feet. I mean, we all had the best time with you up there on that stage. I really, really feel something when I see you up there and hear you up there. And now, this is what I'm gonna do for you, because I love you.
I'm late, but I'm here right now. Though I used to be romantic, I forgot somehow. Time can make you blind, but I see you now. As we're laying in the darkness, did I wait too long to turn the lights back on?
What? I feel better. This is amazing. I can't wait to see what you're gonna sing next.
Here, stuck on a hill, outsiders inside the home that we built. The cold settles in. It's been a long week.
He deserves it.
And now I think we should go and call your fiance. Should we call her?
Go and call her.
Oh my gosh, you guys. I've never even been on a plane. This was not on my radar to come to California. It's just a dream come true.
Happy you came.
I got the gold buzzer. She said, I knew it, I told you.
That was amazing. That was incredible.
And this is for you, little keepsake.
Thank you so much.
From your golden buzzer.
Thank you. Thank you so much.